What do you want?
Oh my god! That looks sick!
Hey, I'm Talia Ryder.
And I'm Jordan Fisher. And we're gonna watch the trailer now for our new film, Hello, Goodbye, and Everything in Between.
Everyone thinks our breakup pact is crazy. I feel like we're like the anti-Broken Hearts Club.
So true.
The poster children of modern relationships.
The king and queen of ending things.
I'm breaking up with you because I love you.
I love how people are going to see that and be like, what?
Tonight we are reliving our firsts.
I love everything about that day. That whole day was so fun.
The senior swim starts!
God, the memories just flood back.
There was a double rainbow that day. Watching the trailer, I'm like, oh my gosh, those were all those amazing days and memories from my life.
Go. This vintage boat, it was so fun to have an opportunity to be behind the wheel on it, honestly. Thanks for trusting me.
Thanks for bringing me along for the
ride. Hey, listen, we did it.
We made a ridiculous joke pact, and you somehow turned it into a binding agreement.
Oh, the fight? Oh. Hardcore fight in the trailer? Damn. Voice of an Angel. That's him.
That's me, that is Jordan Fisher
singing in the trailer. He's sitting there.
You both set the rules at the start. You can't be upset if she doesn't want to break them.
What if I'm throwing away like the best thing that ever happened to me?
I want to finish this night and I want to have our last verse because I love you so much.
If there's one thing I know, you gotta be bold.
Definitely tell me more about what women want.
Stellar.
How often do you know that this is like a last time of something? It's probably the most relatable love story you'll see.
Yeah, it's a specific moment in these two people's lives you can relate to. What do you want?
Everything I ever wanted.
We made a movie. If I had to sum it up in one sentence, it would probably be, transition is only scary when you force it to be, and life is long only when you stop and smell the roses. There's nothing revelatory really in the story other than the fact that it's just honest. Hopefully that's what audiences feel as well when they meet these characters and see them go through such a specific moment in their life.
Thank you for watching. Hello, Goodbye, and Everything in Between is coming to Netflix soon.
Thanks for watching Netflix Film. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.